Hello, this video will show how to convert PSD file format into AI file format. I have a PSD file downloaded from freepik.com. I click and drag this PSD file into Photoshop to open this file. To convert PSD to AI, we need to export the SVG file format. So we can go to File and export as. In the file setting, the file format, we can choose PNG, JPG, and GIF, GIF file format, but it doesn't show the SVG file format. We need to change the preference of the Photoshop, so we can cancel it and go to Edit, Preference, and export. In the preference windows, go to export and check the box, use legacy export and click OK. So we can export the file again. Go to file and export, export as. Now we can choose SVG. But we can check that it doesn't show the good export setting because some Photoshop effects cannot be exported into SVG. So in this case, we need to find adjustment some layers. So I cancel it. Now I'm changing some layers. For example, it doesn't work for the SVG to change the color of the logo. So I delete this layer and go to the smart object and change to white color directly. And save it. So we got the white color logo here. And about the background, it doesn't work for fill the gradients directly to the artboard. So we need to guess these gradient colors first. And then make it invisible and draw a new rectangle. And choose the fill color to gradient. And draw it. And change the direction to 180 degrees. So this kind of Photoshop effect can be exported to SVG file format. We can go to File and export it again. Choose Export As. And in the file format, we can choose SVG. So the transparent background is fixed. And then we can keep this setting and export it. Check that this is the SVG file format and save it. And then we can go to file folder and open the SVG file in Illustrator. We find that most of the Photoshop effects can be imported into Illustrator, for example, the photo and the background gradient color. But the text, we need to make the refinement by manually. For example, we can choose the text to type and go to character and choose all caps and adjust the alignment here. Just a quick fix. And then we can send it to adjust the text here. If you think the editing is okay, we can go to save I choose Save As to save the AI file format here. This is how we can convert PSD into AI. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matt SV. See you in the next video. Bye bye.